What's it like, Byron? What's going through his head? What are the motivations after these training goes? You own proper there. What's it like?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the new 24/7 champion, Reggie.
Like, dig into those emotions for
me. It's not that bad. Listen, you get to enjoy matinees. You get to enjoy the latest makeup options at Ulta. Reggie's got to talk to me. I'll let him know friend zoning is not that bad.
I think Reggie would much rather be 24/7 champion. I think Reggie's got his priorities exactly where they need to be.
Well, we'll find out. That's right. The new 24/7 champion, Reggie, on Raw next.